Hey, I'm Jordan, and these are my friends, Megan, Artrell, Troy, Claire, and my best friend and roommate, Kyle. This is our second semester in college, and things are rough, especially for me. On top of school, I'm going through a major identity crisis.
And so I'm living in these two different worlds, but kind of the same world at the same time. And it's really fucking confusing.
Sometimes my friends help me out.
So, how was your weekend?
You should come to the BCU movie night tonight.
Just be yourself.
Yeah, but you can't be offended that they are offended.
And other times, not so much.
You a funny nigga, Jordan.
Sorry, I just didn't have you pinned as a drug dealer.
See, bro, you're white. That's okay. It's just the truth.
Oh, so because you have a black friend, that means you're not racist.
You're half black.
Yeah, you ain't black, nigga.
I'm still trying to figure all this out.
I don't want to be black, Kyle.
And when I say this, I mean me.
Mean Girls? I love that movie.
Word.
Nigga, come on.
And oh, what a joy it is.
Why does it always have to be about race?
Everything is about race.
Welcome to my journey.